from Arts and Service. We will show you how to call them when water disappears.
We talk about world without water. My guest is professor of Oxford University, Anne J.K.
How do you do?
Hello. My first question is, what does the water means by chemical point of view?
Water. Water is transparent fluids which forms the world's streams, lakes, oceans and rains. And is the major constituent of fluids of living things. So, the water is the basic of life on our Earth.